Hi guys, what's up? Welcome to this channel. Today we're going to be going through my setup when I stream from my iPhone 8 and my iMac. So pretty straightforward. A lot of people are getting into this now, so if you want to know how to do it, then I will show you my setup. So I've got a pretty straightforward small setup. Basically above me I've got my ring light, so this is purely for when I want to stream at nighttime, or if I want to pull my curtain because that sun's pretty intense sometimes, and my neighbor's, that's actually my neighbor's driveway. But I have this here, but then I've also got my Yi light which sits behind me as well. So this can sometimes add color to the background of my stream, which is a new setup that I've got. I also have my green screen, this is my Elgato green screen, sitting right behind my chair. This chair is from Mighty Ape's Guerrilla Gaming chair, and it's in pink, of course. Okay, so under the light, I have got my camera, which is the C920 from Logitech. I've got my iMac, obviously. I have got external speakers that are super old and I want to upgrade this year. I have my external microphone. This is one that came free with a USB like Pro Tools software years ago. So again, something I want to upgrade. I use these to listen to the gameplay. Obviously just my keyboard, water, stay hydrated chat. And then I've got my iPhone 8 and my mouse. And that is my setup. Pretty straightforward. So how do I do it? I will go into that for you guys now. Okay, so I'm currently sitting at my setup. I have got my ring light on above me. This is what it looks like on my screen. I've got my gaming overlay that I pull through from Stream Elements. My microphone, my speakers, and my earbuds are here as well. Now, one thing I want you guys to note is that I have a special setup for Apple where I can split my audio from my desktop, so my gameplay from my desktop audio, and I will do a separate video on that for you guys. Basically what I do is I open up QuickTime and I always do a new movie recording. This will open up this box and bring up the gameplay. Make sure that the camera and the audio is all iPhone. Okay, so to do the capture, basically what I do here is the QuickTime. I'll just show you how I go about doing that, and I'll delete this so I can show you. So as I said, you've got your gameplay coming up here. You've turned this on, you've checked that it's Ellie's iPhone or whatever you guys call yours, and then you go plus. You want to do then window capture. Once you've opened that up, scroll down and find QuickTime movie recording. And then that shows. The scenes and everything is just like any other stream. It's pretty straightforward, guys. What's up? This is my talking, just chatting stream. Gameplay switches here, which is obviously a key one. So it looks and feels just like a PC stream. So this is a very minimalistic setup. Just a phone, just a lightning cable, just your iMac. Obviously the necessities, things you definitely need. Lighting helps so that you're not at the mercy of natural lighting. Your webcam, and then you don't have to have an external microphone. If you've got these, you can use the built-in mic. And that could be a minimum. So this is a setup from an iPhone using a computer as well, using an iMac as well. If you were to use a Windows, very similar, apart from you have to use a screen capture device to do that. So this is it. This is how I do it. Really, really straightforward, I know. But luckily, quality and everything, nobody ever questions what I do. There's no lag because it's lightning cable to the computer. I don't have to deal with any lag or dropouts of an Elgato or anything like that. So this is the most foolproof way that I've learned to stream from my Apple device. So yeah, hopefully that's helpful for you guys. I will be covering off a video on different apps that you can use to stream directly from your mobile phone, so not even using the computer or iMac or anything. So hope you guys look forward to that. If you liked this video, give it a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you in the next video. Thank you so much for watching.